Friends, in this lesson, we'll be discussing scalar chain and Gangplank. Actually, what is scalar chain? In public administration, if you talk about organizations, in every organization, there is a hierarchy. That means you can say top level and lower level. For example, look here. Suppose this is one organization, and this is top, and this is the bottom level. Suppose here is A, one person. Suppose B is here, C is here, D is here, E, F, and suppose G is here. Right? A person, suppose A has to communicate G. So in order to communicate between A and G. A and G, one has to go from A to B, then B to C, then D, then E, F, and lastly G. So in any organization, if you think about the hierarchy, and A, suppose A is a person, wants to communicate this person G, then A has to go step by step communicating to reach G. This is actually known as scalar chain in the words of Henry Fayol. This concept was given by Henry Fayol. Henry Fayol said, in any organization, there must be communication, that is proper communication. So without proper communication, no organization can exist or function properly. Suppose A will directly communicate G for it, forgetting these channels, that means something is missing. Some information is missing here. For example, A will communicate B, then C, D, E, F, and finally G. But if A is directly communicating G and neglecting these superiors, you can say something is missing, right? And this process is very long. You can say this process is very long. There are several demerits also. Very long process. And you can say decision making takes lot of time, means delay in decision making. All these things are happening here, scalar chain. So Fayol decided to give another concept which can solve this delay process, long process. For example, if you say same organization, for example this one, A is here, B is here, C, D, E, F, and G, right? So in this concept, Henry Fayol said that in case of emergency, A has to communicate G directly. In case of emergency, A has to communicate G directly, which is very helpful because you can take fast decision. So decision can be taken very fast. Number one. Number two, no delay. So these are the things which will be helpful for organization. So Gangplank is used in case of emergency, and scalar chain, when there is no emergency, which takes place in organization. These are the things you have to remember. Wish you happy learning. Thank you very much.